going to figure out which house the sorting hat is going to sort us into. If you'll notice, on each image is a number associated with the image, and that tells you how many times you're going to open the sorting hat like this. So the first one I'm going to choose is this one, the snitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I'm going to choose the wand, which is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm going to choose padfoot, which is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now this last one will tell me what house I'm in, if I'm sorted into a house. So I'm going to choose seeker. Let's see. Dun da da dum! I'm sorted in Ravenclaw, which is excellent because I am definitely Ravenclaw material. So, please enjoy your sorting hat and let us know what house you're sorted into.